Hello, Klaus here. It is so lovely to have you back here at the channel. I do hope you enjoy the content because more content are coming up. If you want any of my gear recommendations, please look down in the description below. So in this video, I'll show you how to do a preset for your EQ if you're fixing up audio inside of Fairlight and you're using the same microphone as your setup. So I am using the Rode Lavalier Go here connected to a wireless Go, and that's the one I'm going to do a preset. So you don't have to do the basic EQ every time you're doing a video with that particular mic. So let's get into it, how to do that preset. Let's go.
Okay, so here we are, and let's just get started. So let's first create a EQ here. So I'm going to select my EQ, and then I am going to turn on band one. I'm going to, in my opinion, this is what I have tried in around here. It is pretty good. And then I'll go to band six, and I'll push that to around 14k.9. And then I'm going to boost up the Q factor and boost up the gain. And just have a listen to it here. And then I'm just going to look at the frequency. And at this is the octave sound. I want to take that out. And then again, at the Q factor, I'll boost up and I'll use the gain. And then I'll go to the frequency at around between 1 and 2K, there is something. And then I will, at band 5, add another one. Do the same thing, and then I also know there is like this little hiss sound here, so I'm going to take that out. So this is my EQ settings, and this is how it sounds with and without, and it's just a little bit of improvement. So if I want to save this preset here, I'll first select it here, and then I'll go up here to our Fairlight and I'll go to preset library. And now I make sure that it is the equalizer preset that's selected. I mean, there is a lot of other things you can mess around with, but for now, it's just this one. And I'm going to select the Rode here. And I'm going to say save new. And I'm going to call this wireless go preset, and I'm just going to say okay, and then I'm just going to close down the window here. Okay, and then if I want to apply it, I'm going to take the second clip. It is the same clip, of course, but before the preset, and then I'm going to go up to Fairlight, go to preset library, and then I'm going to select my preset again from the equalizer preset. I'm going to select it, and then I'm going to apply it to the test. And I'm just going to push apply, like so. And now, as you see, it is the same preset. So this is how you do that in Davinci Resolve into Fairlight. This is how you do the saving of a preset. Anyway, I hope you found this video useful. If you did, please hit that subscribe button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it will help them out. And if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on the channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.